gives it away straight to the opposition.
Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
Yeah, it was hard work for him in that first half. You could see him putting in the shift, but not much.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Gullit going for goal. And a goal! And they've opened the scoring now. It's his game, isn't it? A one-touch finish. A great example of it.
Yeah, it takes a lot of skill, bit of timing to keep that shot on target, and he did it beautifully.